What the hell happened to the authority? You guys hearing yourselves kissing my ass like that? Who are you people? Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. You'll get your turn. Just gonna have a little fun here for a second. Kane, you were the devil's favorite demon right now. What, the devil's favorite dumbass? Which is it? Which is it, Kane? Kicking ass and taking names or kissing ass and making coffee? What are you laughing at, big man? You should be the most dominant giant in the history of the WWE. Instead, big man, you use all that size, strength, and power to just bitch and moan and feel sorry for yourself. From the most dominant superstar in history to the most pathetic. Jamie. You, of all people, you speak from your gut, you tell it like it is, but why do you despise me so, huh? Is it because everybody actually knows who I am? Or, wait a minute, is it because I can get on all the rides at Disneyland and you can't? It's okay, buddy, my six-year-old daughter feels the same way. And you. Which brings me to Mr. Seth Rollins. The architect, Mr. Money in the Bank, the self-proclaimed future of the WWE. You have been blinded, my friend, blinded by your ego that you can't even see what's happening here. Week in and week out, I've been here getting close to your family, biding my time, waiting for you and you alone to feel safe and secure. And only when you feel safe and secure, I will pick my opportunity to strike. And when I strike, Seth, I won't just beat you. I won't just beat you down. Seth, I plan on making you my bitch. You're gonna feel every stop, every kick, every punch as I take you apart piece by piece till there is no future for Seth Rollins left. Come on, guys, I'm just playing around. I'm screwing with you. Lighten the hell up. Come on. I'm messing around, guys. I'm messing around. Hey.
Yeah. No, we're all having fun. You're just having fun. It's all good, guys.
Hey, the Viper strikes again. Randy Orton, everybody. Oh, man, you had me. You had me so good. You know what? Maybe you should be the one taking over for Jon Stewart, right? Oh, man. Oh, hey, if you guys think we're having fun out here right now, wait till you see what me and my partner, my family member do tonight in our handicap match main event when we finish what we started last week and we dismantle Roman Reigns, when we derail him on his road to WrestleMania. Because boys, hey, bring it in. Because come on, bring it in. Everybody in. Come on, because that is what's best for business. Woo!
Well, welcome back to the Authority, Randy Orton.
Thanks for sitting through that to get to this. I'm WWE superstar and feature film star, The Miz. If you want to keep watching more videos of the show you just saw, click right here. If you want to watch videos of your favorite WWE superstars, namely moi, click right over here. Click on The Moneymaker, to subscribe to YouTube, just not too hard.